And then maybe there's some of you who, along the way, you realize that you have to learn how to be your own best friend. Have you been learning how to do that? You have to be the one that supports you. You have to be the one that says the positive things to you. You have to be the one that has your own back, because you were waiting on everybody else to have your back. Then I ask you to dive in to chapter 2 on wholeness. And what wholeness says to you is, the whole point of being alive is to evolve into the complete person you were intended to be.